자, 시작합시다. 여기로 가야 되나? 이것도 뭐죠? 기회 만들기? 한번 가 봅시다. 꼭대기에 있네. 기어 올라가야 돼. 엄청 큰 석상이야, 등산. 어쩌신 거지?
I might have a job for you. If you're as good a fighter as I've heard.
You've heard of me?
Don't let it go to your head. I hear about everything that happens in this city, Mystios.
With flattery like that, how could I possibly turn you down?
I'm not trying to flatter you. I'm trying to hire you. I need some Spartan military targets removed.
이 자식아.
I think you may have the wrong idea about me. General,
Demosthenes.
I'm not a murderer, if that's what you expected.
I expected you were someone who wants to get paid. Was I wrong?
No, not completely. Fine. What do you want?
My spies tell me the Spartans are mobilizing. What I want you to do is hamstring them. Get into their forts and remove the commanders in charge.
I guess that makes sense.
I'm thrilled you approve. You'll need to bring me the sailors of the commanders you kill as proof. You'll be amply rewarded.
Those don't seem like standard Athenian tactics.
They're not. But it will work, and that's what matters. We've already lost too many Athenians to those savages using traditional warfare. The other generals disagree, but I refuse to let them destroy our chances.
What do they want to do?
They want honorable face-to-face warfare, pitting our forces directly against the Spartans. We're not going to win a contest of strength against those brutes. We need to outthink them. So, will you kill the commanders?
자식 돈을 준다고 그러네요. 해야겠죠?
All right, I'll take the job.
Good. I might not have approval to deploy our men to do this, but I'm not about to let that stop me.
What's so special about these seals?
Only elite Spartan commanders carry these seals, those in charge of entire forts. They'd all die before parting with them. So bring me the seals as proof that they're dead.
Where can I find them?
The Spartans have been making inroads into Athenian territory, taking over forts that once belonged to us. Make them pay for every inch.
What's your strategy?
Whatever it takes to protect Athenian lives and kill Spartans.
That's not what I meant. What's your personal strategy?
My career is none of your business. Know that I don't seek much. Only proper recognition of my strategic brilliance.
You've told me enough. I'll get your seals for you, General.
여기 가야 되겠죠? 어디로 가나? 등교야? 올라갈 수 있나 저기? 저길 올라가라고? 안 미끄럽나? 됐죠? 으이씨야. 대단한데 이 자식 어떻게 올라가지? 올라가자. 우우 아찔한데 뭐. 우 아테네 엄청 크네요, 그죠? 어우, 뛰어내려? 아또, 으이씨! 죽지다, 너. 저기서 뛰어나려는데. 이렇게 쉽게 내려갈 수 있네요. 으이샤. 오이야. 으이샤. 아뚤아뚤아뚤. 이야. 으이야. 헤리클레스의 저태. 야, 엄청 큰만 집이.
알렉시오스, it's you.
Phoebe.
얘가 왜 여기 있지?
Promised we'd see each other again, and now we have.
I also said stay out of trouble.
Which I have. Okay, almost out of trouble.
How did you even get here, Phoebe?
Well, I did make some drachmi working for Marcos.
So you paid someone to bring you to Athens?
Not exactly.
Phoebe.
I needed a drachmi for when I arrived. I couldn't use it all to leave, and I didn't want to wait any longer. So I sneaked on a ship. Don't worry, nobody saw.
I just can't believe you made it.
I don't remember much of Athens from when I was a baby. But every once in a while, something feels familiar. It's nice.
I can't believe you're here.
Me either. I can't believe we both made it to Athens. It's so much different from Kefalonia.
But what are you doing here?
I'm here to get you ready. I have to make sure you leave all your weapons and change into these clothes.
So, you somehow work here? For Pericles?
No, for Aspasia.
뭐라고?
How is it you're working for Aspasia?
Well, I did get into a little bit of trouble after I got to Athens. I may have been a leader of a small group of orphans that tried to cheat Aspasia. We didn't know it was her, though.
And you convinced her to hire you?
No, she asked me on her own.
That was lucky. I don't understand why I have to change.
It's just what you do here. I felt weird at first, but you forget about it pretty fast.
And my weapons?
Don't worry, I'll take care of them. You don't want to scare people in there.
Well,
okay.
I think I'm ready to go in.
You can't! Not like that, anyway. The Athenians like it best when you try to fit in. But don't worry, I have just the outfit for you.
안 갈아입을 거야.
There's no way I'm wearing that.
But if you don't...
I mean it, Phoebe.
You have to leave your weapons here, though.
Fine.
이 옷을 갈아입으라는 거야?
Don't say I didn't warn you.
Is that everything?
You're all ready to go in. Don't worry. You've done scarier things than this.
I'm struggling to think of any right now. Are you sure I can't keep just one weapon with me?
No weapons. Now hurry and go in. Oh, and don't leave without saying bye.
Here, Alexios. The mighty mercenary and traveler has finally made his grand entrance. Only slightly late, too.
Herodotus, Athenians have no problem letting me know when I'm not welcome. It's a relief to see your friendly face.
Don't let the company here tonight intimidate you.
I won't.
Pericles is no king. He needs these guests to love him so that the people love him. And they, in turn, need Pericles. You're no different from any of them.
Do you really think these people will help me?
Perhaps your individual fashion sense would get their memories working. Now then, let me introduce you to everyone. They may not look it, but this group holds the way to the future on the tip of their opinionated tongue. Ah, Sophocles and Euripides, for example. Two of the most celebrated playwrights to date. No one can throw stones as far as they can. They appear to be locked in some kind of intellectual struggle, as is their way.
He's a writer of comedies, of all things. Comedies, Euripides!
It looks more like a lover's quarrel to me.
Hermippos has also written his fair share of comedies. You should drink more. Lately, his attitudes have garnered him more notice than his works. However, the fellow beside him, Protagoras, is a sophist worthy of as much praise as the great Socrates himself.
So,
I'm not sure great is the term I would use.
Oh, don't let Socrates get under your skin. At least he wore shoes for the occasion. And the poor thing gesticulating like an ape is Thrasymachos. If you listen closely, you'll notice he and Socrates are actually arguing the same points. But the wind from his wild gestures deafens him to critique.
That isn't at all what I mean.
Where is Pericles?
Oh, he never attends his own parties. Which reminds me, there's something I need to get his help with.
Vile Socrates, always appearing where I least expect him. Warrior, protect me from his amorous gaze. Oh, Alcibiades, this is not a time for jealousy, but for love.
좀 자식은 뭐야?
'Let's not use Alcibiades as an example. Be good, and don't drink too much. So, tell me, what does a mystios like you think of a party like this?
This is going to be a long night. Parties should be about vomiting up blood, not vomiting up poetry. These people are so clean.
If these guests aren't to your own unique tastes, then just focus on why you came here in the first place.
Thank you, Herodotus.
Now, if you'll excuse me, Pericles is here somewhere, and I need to prepare him. If he's alone, I'll tell him what your sister said.
가봐라.
Agreed. Pericles needs to know. I'll stay here and look for clues.
I hope they know something about your mother.
Me too.
Just yeah. 학티가 즐겁냐? Yeah. 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 사람인가?
Amistios in Pericles' abode? I never thought I'd see the day. You must have seen me doing my impression of Hermippos. I call it the dejected weasel. Tell me, what does it think?
진짜 이거 마음에 안 드네.
Did you just call me it? Watch your mouth, Athenian.
It speaks, and so feisty too. Sometimes I wonder if I'm doomed to be the only young and beautiful thing here. So, what do they call you?
Alexios.
I wouldn't peg you as an Alexios. But never mind. I'm Aristophanes, and this man is Euripides. Oh, go on. Introduce yourself.
I'm Euripides. For a playwright, you're not much for words.
Good men lead quiet lives, as old Euripides likes to say. Don't you, Euripides? Now, if you'll excuse us, I was just about to dazzle this old dog with my impression of Pericles. I call it the wooden board.
The man is your host.
Under every stone hides a politician, I always say. And Pericles is no different.
Yes, you come and talk to this infuriating young brother. I've had my fill. Perhaps later. First, explain to me your
point.
And so it isn't the rich and powerful, but the gods who are the source of justice.
Amistios? Here? I suppose they've sent you to mock me for my fight with Euripides.
Spare me. I'm only looking for clues to help me find a Spartan woman.
A Spartan woman in Athens. Sounds intriguing. Though, if you expect me to notice someone other than myself, you expect too much. You could talk to Euripides. He's the second most worldly man here. That pediculous, Xanthodontus, exothalmic Morozov. But he doesn't talk without a drink.
I have no idea what that meant.
No, you don't.
You want to get every penis drunk. Are you hoping he's going to make an even bigger scene than you did?
Ha! We both know that's not possible. But you're a feisty one, to say the least.
All right. If nothing else, this party could use the help.
You need to pick the right wine for this task. The kitchen should have what you need. Let me know when every piece is done in, and I'll slip away unseen.
How do you know Pericles?
I believe you mean to ask me, how does Pericles know you? I'm the greatest dramatist in the land, mentor to Euripides, lover of Asclepios, father of theater, and so on, and so on.
I'm sure it's a real honor to have you hiding in his kitchen. You're awfully worked up over Euripides. You sure you're just friends?
I'm never just anything, foreigner. Though I confess, Euripides and I hold a bond deeper than brotherhood. Why he slams it with a banal young plaything, Aristophanes, I will never know.
I'll get the wine.
Wonderful. Now, if you want some friendly advice, Aristophanes cannot stand sweet wine. I've seen what it can do to him. Absolutely, horrifyingly delightful.
It wouldn't be a party without someone losing their stomach. I'll let you know if your plan worked.
Oh. You shouldn't be in here. What do you want?
I'm here for your sweet wine.
Yes, take it. But get out of my kitchen. I'm very busy, you know.
You want it? Pigara. Is that him?
It's come back for more. Care to see my impression of Protagoras? I call it the flapping bladder.
I'm sure he wouldn't.
When I need to relax, I start to fight. For you, though.
Quickly! Bring him some wine so that he might say something clever.
After my argument with Sophocles, I think I'd rather keep my head clear.
I'm Pericles' new servant. I'd be happy to bring some wine.
An Athenian servant, you. And these are wine-pouring muscles.
I was a rower on Pericles' ship, where he took pity on me. Now, I pour wine for people who question my word. And his.
I wasn't questioning, I... Perhaps one drink.
Pericles has invited all of you here for some reason.
Either we dine here and praise Pericles, or we dine with Cleon. But Cleon has all the charm of a typical politician. A horrible voice, bad breathing, and vulgar manners.
Why don't you just apologize to Sophocles?
It's he who should apologize to you.
Sophocles is a friend, and one good friend is worth an entire family. He just needs time to recover from his outburst.
I'm only here because I'm searching for someone.
And yet it gave us the distinct impression it was here to fill our wine. Let's focus on that first, shall we?
아, 이 자식들 말이 겁나 많네. 먹어라.
Let's conjure Dionysos, shall we?
This is pure swill.
Amateur. In my day, this would be considered nectar of the gods. Another round!
Ready for more?
Yeah, I can hardly stomach this pig's piss.
I could outdrink both of you with one hand. Let's have some more.
You ready for another?
연속으로 먹네, 이 자식아.
Wine is terrible.
You, I like you. Who brought you here?
I brought myself. I'm on the trail of a woman who fled Sparta a long time ago.
Fled? Why?
She lost two children. She had no choice.
She fled to heal a broken heart. Every Pythis, write her into a play.
I've heard Spartan mothers go to a sanctuary in Argolis to beg Asclepios for his divine pity. I should know, it's my home.
After what she went through, I'm not sure she would trust priests.
Then she sought my friend, Hippocrates. He's a physician, best of the best. He still keeps his office in Argos. If she went to him for help, there's no doubt he'd have given it.
I love getting drunk and singing. Come back if you want to sing with me.
I'll think about it. Hippocrates in Argos. Here I come.
Someone's being hurt.
Open this door, or I'll kick it in.
Don't mind her. She likes to watch. Look at you. Such authority. Such aggression. I can see why Pericles has taken such an interest in you. Did you come to join us?
It sounded like someone was in pain.
Well, it can sometimes be hard to distinguish between sounds of pleasure and pain. Had I known you were going to knock, I would have left my door. Wide open for you.
I only came to this symposium to find someone.
Sounds like we can help each other then, doesn't it? You fetch us a bit of oil, I help you find who you're looking for. Maybe they're in here.
She's not in there.
I think I'll check all the same.
재식. 여기 있다 우리.
I come bearing gifts.
We're saved. Today these women grieved for their sons and these men worked the wall. But tonight we forget all of that. Let's have some fun. What do you say? Care to join us?
새끼가.
Now it's time for you to help me, Ali. I'm looking for someone.
All business right until the end. I like that.
Focus. I'm looking for a woman who fled Sparta a long, long time ago.
Fled Sparta? No one flees Sparta. But let's pretend she did. If she were stupid, she'd be dead. If she were smart, she'd do what Aspasia did. She'd earn her independence. The smartest and most resourceful women I've ever met have been in Corinthia.
뭔 말하는 거야, 이 자식은?
Prostitutes. This is serious.
They don't like being called that. And for good reason, they offer so much more than their bodies.
Such as?
These women are companions, counselors, confidants. Powerful men come to the Etera asking for advice and value their words more than those of their closest friends and advisors. Ali! Come back inside! Ooh, the celebration continues. When you reach Corinth, find Anfusa. No one goes in or out of the city without her knowing. Until we meet again, warrior.
Anfusa in Corinth. It's not much, but it's a start.
I'm sorry. 여기 이게 캐스트가 귀찮아 이거.
How's Euripides? Drunk, I hope.
You can stop hiding in here. Euripides won't notice you coming out. He won't notice anything.
Hiding? Heed this. War has come to Athens. First they take our horns, then they take our heads. I intend to be found with at least my dignity intact, or what's left of it anyway. If you see Pericles, tell him I said thank you for another colorful evening.
Ah, if it isn't the one who agrees, acknowledges
the most important.
I think we agreed our use of that knowledge couldn't be more different.
Ah, you remember. Perhaps our conversation can continue.
You really intend to use this young destruction to avoid the point being argued?
이 자식이 말을 싸가지 없게 하네.
If you've been arguing this long and you haven't agreed yet, just give up.
We're discussing the nature of rulers. Where better to do so than here? I'll ask you the same question I asked Thrasymachos. Would you agree that the act of ruling is an art?
It is an art, as all worthy undertakings are. That is not up for argument.
Yet, medicine is for the betterment of the patient, and not the physician. Carpentry improves the building, not the builder. Then, is the art of ruling not for the betterment of the ruled rather than the ruler?
Don't be absurd!
I've seen enough of the world to know that there are no just rulers. Even Pericles is self-serving.
Is a Spartan general who brings order to his troops, thereby saving his own life, self-serving? I'm not sure that's the case.
Ruling a city and fighting in battle are different things.
By practicing the art of war, doesn't the general guarantee some of his troops a ferry ride to Hades? When a swift retreat would save all their lives.
이 자식 이거 말장난하네.
You just said a general isn't self-serving when he brings order to his troops. Then you said he is self-serving because retreating would save the lives of his men. What are you trying to say?
I never tried to say anything.
But you just said those things.
I said the words, but I didn't say anything at all. I only attempted to gain your view on the matter.
You're wasting your time.
Aspasia.
I couldn't help but notice your talent for debate. Well done.
Socrates is an interesting character.
Ah, Phoebe. Pericles has retired to the balcony already, has he? His ability to sneak off and sulk is second to none.
I can go get him, and Alexios can help. Everyone listens when he talks.
That'll be fine. Run along. Alexios will be right behind you. Now, allow me to introduce myself. My name is Aspasia. I had to go to great lengths to cover up your work in Megaris.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Oh, now. To convince someone in this house, even your eyes must tell a lie.
Fine, it was me. But my actions were personal, not political.
We do what we have to survive, and there's no shame in that, believe me. You make an interesting choice, Alexios, in not dressing to fit in.
Fit in? Fancy clothes wouldn't help me fit in. Your Athenian chitons are strange to me.
You never really get used to them. It seems we have the attention of the entire room without a single eye being fixed on us. If you'd like to talk, do it now and do it discreetly.
자... 이렇게 말아야 되겠죠?
I'm searching for a woman who fled Sparta with her child years ago. I was hoping you might help.
What clues do you have to her whereabouts?
A physician named Hippocrates may have seen her in Argos.
He's a good man. If you find a woman named Agathe there, do let her know Aspasia sends her regards. What else?
Alcibiades gave me the name of a woman in Corinth.
I'm sure he did. My dear friend, Anthusa, is the only one I know who's enjoyed a life in Corinth through legitimate means. Mostly legitimate, anyway.
That's all I have.
There is another option. In a former life, when I needed something done or someone found, I contacted a friend. An admiral of a sort.
What's his name?
Her name is Xenia. When we last spoke, she was in chaos. A word of caution. When you go to her, be on your guard. Sea life makes a monster out of most people.
Thank you, Aspasia.
When you're done, return here. Together, we will find who you're looking for. Now do me a favor and get Pericles to come down here and greet you.
왜 친절하지, 저 사람? 의심스러운데. 이 자식들아, 이거. 야, 이 자식들아. 여이 자식들아, 여기서 뭐해? 응? 아. 어두운 데서 이 자식들아, 이게. 뭐지, 이거?
I only use these terms, war, guards, civility, etc. in context of what we can observe. I can see soldiers fighting, sure, but does that really bring me any closer to understanding war? Amistios? At this party. Well, at least you're someone new to talk to.
Sure, we can talk. What about?
Before Protagoras changed the subject, we were talking about the next great leader of Athens, Cleon.
Just Cleon?
I'll change the subject again. I'm looking for someone, a Spartan woman.
Spartan? Hopefully she's dead in the gutters. It's better than those mongrels deserve. I wonder, if you found the woman, even if you saw her with your own eyes, would you believe her existence to be true?
This is getting nowhere. Forget it.
If you don't want to discuss that, then what?
If you're an ally of Cleon, why would Pericles invite you?
You're not from Athens, outsider. Here, we keep our enemies closest of all.
This has been useless. Here.
I'll help you however I can during your...
Okay, thank you.
Alexios.
I don't recall sending for you, Mystios. Phoebe shouldn't have let you in here.
이 자식 이거.
You've been hiding from your guests long enough. Aspasia seems to think so too.
She usually does. Technically, you're a guest. If you join Herodotus and me, that should be enough for her, don't you think?
You really don't want to go downstairs, do you?
When your days are spent speaking in front of crowds, you begin to crave these moments of silence.
Or as silent as I let it be, at least.
I don't understand why you had Anaxagoras ostracized. Socrates said he was your friend.
I won't risk the lives of those close to me if there's something I can do about it.
So you did this to protect him?
Anaxagoras understood my fears. 10 years may be a long time, but at least he'll be safe.
Phidias was awaiting trial, but you had me get him out of Athens. I figured you, of all people, would want to follow the law.
Phidias is a very dear friend. I didn't want to risk him being found guilty. And, of course, there were other threats.
So you knew?
I know he's delusional, but... one day, when you have a friend you'd do anything for, you'll understand.
Why send Mitiochos to the fishing district if it's dangerous?
I would never have sent him into danger willingly.
It seems you have many loyal friends.
My people are important to me.
Your life is in danger.
Yes, yes, Herodotus was saying. This cult doesn't worry me. I have my life threatened by far worse people every day. My true concern is Athens. I fear for her future.
이 자식 이거.
The Spartans aren't your real concern, Pericles. The cult is coming, and they're bringing their strongest weapon.
Listen to him, Pericles.
The Spartans are immediate. A cult's threat is ambiguous.
I'm related to one of the cult members, and I believe her when she says they're coming after you.
Sound counsel to consider. I'll be sure to let my men know, regardless.
Aspasia sent me to see what's taking you so long.
Tell Aspasia I'll be right there. I suppose this is where our conversation ends. Thank you again for helping me. I hope my guests are able to help you in your search.
Time will tell.
So, 끝인가? 못 내려가? 걸어 내려가야 하나. 귀찮구만. 자신이지?
Thank you for your help.
You look tired.
Only of conversation. I think that's the most talking I've ever done.
See? You didn't need the weapon after all. Are you leaving?
I've had enough Athenian hospitality to last me a lifetime.
You get used to it. It's nice. What are you going to do now?
자.
There's a woman on the island of Chaos that I need to meet. I think I'll head there first.
I've heard there are pirates there.
I'll be sure to be careful.
Good. Before you go, I heard something from Aspasia about Kefalonia.
What is it?
She said there was some sort of plague. You don't think... My friend, the blood fever.
Don't think like that. Whatever happened on Kefalonia isn't our fault. I'll go myself and find out if this plague even happened. Okay?
Okay. Thanks. I knew I could count on you.
Not going to beg to come along this time?
Nope. I'm happy here. And this isn't Kefalonia. That means you'll be back.
That's very true.
Plus, I really like working for Aspasia. She says she has a mission for me.
I'll see you soon, Phoebe.
Bye, Alexios!
엄청 지겹네요 이 퀘스트. 오, 레벨업. 따라라. 21. 기분도 꿀꿀한데 잡으러 갈 거야? 열아 포보스.
Time for a ride.
용병 사냥을 갑시다. 자식이 저거 혼자 돌아다니는 것 같은데. 열아 미겨라. 달려 말이 아직 마을 끝인가? 으쌰 으쌰 올라가. 자 뛰자 뛰어 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 으쌰.
Come on.
자, 길들였죠?
Off we go now.
자식도 용병 그새 또 멀리 갔네. 마을에 들어간 거야? 으이씨. 아이고 미안. 가자 가자. 마을에 들어간 거야. 귀찮게.
오!
6미터. 어디가니 용병. 저 자식 되게 빨리 가네. 야 이 자식아. 야 어떠냐. 사자는 민간인 해치지 말고 용병 잡아야지. 사람들 저 사자 저거. 일로 와서 애 잡아 애. 자식 뭐야? 또 어디 있지? 없나? 용병 없어? 자, 클레온 요원 여기 갈까요? 자, 자, 멀리 있네. 비겨라, 비겨라. 성문이 어디 있담? 여긴가? 저 산 위야? 가봅시다. 부산이야? 아닌가? 여긴가?
The messenger. He's being held in that prison camp.
경비병이 없나?
There will be trouble if I'm spotted here.
사람들이 없지. 언제 쳐다봐 임마. 병사가 이게 단가.
"넌
누구냐? 방패 내놔 임마. 우리 사장은 뭐 하고 있지? 죽겠네. 또 으쌰. 뭐 있다가 이렇게 나타났어 얘네들. 용병 오셨나? 뭐라고? 자식 이거 26이야? 랩이 좀 있는데? 고양이부터 죽여야 되는데. 진작해. 아프다. 큰일 났다. 죽었다. 야, 두 번 연속으로 불을 맞았네요. 이 자식들 이거 간만에 싸우보나 했는데 결국은 죽었죠. 자자 빨리 불러와. 여기서부터인가? 이런